Yeah, so basically, we're in 2006 now. I started skating in 86, so it's been skateboarding now for 20 years. And, well, I mean, obviously skateboarding's totally different for me now than it was growing up, because, you know, you gotta live up to certain things and make certain sponsors happy. But when you're a kid, it's just all fun, and it's basically just a big game. Like, everything is you're just doing it for the love, and that's basically the essence of skateboarding right there. You know, that's why we all start, and that's why we all wanna do it, and that is basically skateboarding, you know?